happen. Hi, how are you? There we go. Hi, welcome again. Hi, how you doing?
Hello.
Sorry there, guys. Can you hear me now? The microphone should be working.
That should be good now.
Okay. We did get Stream Raiders going. I'll be starting Animal Crossing in just a moment. Let's see. Oh my gosh, it's like I haven't done this ever before. Yay, sound! almost put in the wrong. That's not the right link. Whatever. There we go. I got this. It's like I've done this before. Okay. Jesus. Okay. She's Louise. Yay! Well, we are going to, I'm going to be doing the rest of the little, quick little things of remodel, and then we will run into doing all the stuff for the New Year stuff. All right, just let me know if you can hear the audio for the game as well. Oh, yeah, that's a little bit loud. Let me do that. That'll be a little bit better. Okay. I better stop crying for the microphone has a hissy fit that it's wet. Essentially is what you're telling me. Yeah. Yep. And I gotta put my New Year's hat on. Sweet. Sweet. Cool. The bitrate kind of chilled out a little bit. That's good. Okay. Woohoo! Now, as you guys can see, the island has changed a wee bit. I have done pretty much everything that I want to do on this island besides moving the flowers from the beach and putting in some bamboo trees. And I think the last thing after that was going to put some street lights in, but I do that a little bit more. I don't know. They take nook miles, essentially, so I have to, like, get more nook miles to be able to do it, but... See? My new residential area. I spent way too much time figuring out how to get this section to work. Let me tell you. Really? We're back to heaven. I hate when they do that. Alright. I'll just, while I'm here, I might as well pick up the fossils and stuff, right? We will be having everyone come by on the island roughly 11 something or other, just to give me a little bit of time to do the New Year's stuff and finish up what's left on the island. As you can see, I have marked where I'm putting trees and things down, so we're good with that. I've done a fair bit of work. I'm gonna let everyone kind of explore when they get here. That's why I said 11:15 for the dodo. Like I said, I'm gonna put some bamboo here. Eventually, I'm gonna put in the pine tree here. Yeah. And more bamboo over here. I have street lamps in my possession. Let me put them down before I forget. Because I will. Y'all know me. And you can see the plaza now has a bunch of trees in the way.
A lot of Christmas trees.
A lot of Christmas trees. A lot of every type of fruit actually is there too. I have made sure to block it off a little bit. But as you can see... there's a little bit of a countdown going on over there. We'll worry about that in a sec. Sweet. So how is everyone doing today? What y'all working on? Or are you just kind of hanging around?
I streamed.
You streamed?
I did.
Oh, isn't that special? No, kidding. I love that you did. All right, I gotta put a couple of... should I put it here? Yeah, I'll put it right here. Like I said, I have a few street lamps to put down, so let me do that. That'll work. So that's what, four? One, two, three, four, five. Five, okay. Yeah, that'll work right here. Okay. I was kind of like, yeah, that looks good. Let's put it right there. I'm going to need to get lots more, but at least if I can get this street corner. Boom. Put away the dang shovel. Things kind of bouncy still. No, it looks like it kind of is balancing out, which is good. All right, I guess that's gonna have to work. Well, hello there.
Excellent.
Alright, so I think that might do for street lamps on that side. I'm gonna put one, I'd say right here will work. Boom. It's not where I wanted it to land, but that'll be fine. No. There we go. Okay, I got this. Alright, and then the other one up here. I have more I'm gonna need to put on the outside, but... But yes, thank you for everyone who's placing units in Stream Raiders. Do I have it marked as Stream Raiders? No, Animal Crossing. Erg! Light! Move! Okay, sweet. All my vegetables are up there now. And what was I doing? Oh, right, I was moving the flowers. All right, before I do that, I need to put everything else away because I'm not going to need it. Managed to finish both bridges now. And there's a lot of stuff that's been new since the last time I streamed. I decided we're just going to go with it. We are going to get everything done and have a party instead. Have a grand old party. Alright, I need to get something out. I am gonna grab another shovel just in case I happen to kill this one, because there's pretty much a 95% chance I will, trying to pick up all the flowers. Okay. That one. Okay. Let's see. Today we didn't do much, just kind of chill, hung around. Oh. Okay. Y'all are closing for the night. Okay. And all the beaches are now pretty much empty of about 95% of everything. I do need to eventually figure out how I want this area to look as a shopping center. Like I said, I can take care of that later. Mostly just taking care of the rest of the flowers and things like that. I have a space over by the villager area where I'm going to put all of these. So, or I'm going to put all these flowers, rather. Wow. Did I not even finish my sentence? No. No, I didn't. It's fine. Yeah. This is pretty much, going to be the next, 20 minutes or so. In case everyone's wondering. There's a lot of these flowers I might end up selling, depending on how much space I have for them. Trying to get rid of flowers, not just keep them all and moving them.
Flowers on the beach, okay.
Yeah, there were flowers on the beach. Oh yes, FDI is placing literally right there. Cause why not? We are two away from the boss, so there is a boss right after this one. Pull assist from buffing. That's a big one. I can never get that one. That one takes forever for me. Anyone else, that one seems to take forever for everyone, I think. It's not a guarantee what units, even though they say that they are healing units, that they actually are going to
healing
give you the buffing.
Yeah.
Kind of rude not to be consistent, you know? Alright, how much more room do I have in my pockets? Let's see. Boss, the final boss in this game is your pocket space, I'm telling you. And I make that joke every time, too, but it's so true. Alright, come on. Alright, here we go.
It's like how when I play randomizers and speedruns of, RPGs, the true final bosses are, just the villagers that get in your way and will not let you
leave. Oh my gosh, yeah.
I have at least one clip in my clip show from when I was playing Free Enterprise.
Yeah.
And just this random female villager in one of the villages was the true final boss.
Would not let you go.
Would not let me go, and then teamed up with another older villager near the bottom to further deny me where I was trying to go. It was absurd.
You know how many times the villagers in this game have, gotten in my way as I was making remodel stuff? I'm making a video, and all of a sudden one of the villagers will come up trying to talk to you and won't leave you alone until you talk to them. I'm like, I was making a video! Get out of the way! You're hurting it. Now I gotta edit. No! Alright, let's see. We had a pretty good weekend for the most part so far, right? Yeah. Not too much going
on.
So
far, pretty good.
Spend a lot of time this week just kind of like, oh, hey. lots of shiny brain. Lots of words are hard moments. Really? You got every space but the one I wanted to dig up. Good job. let's see. Other than that, yep. I have been spending a lot of time in Animal Crossing land. My brother and his partner really appreciated the blanket. So all that hard work, I'm just like, okay. All right, it's worth it. He's definitely knit and crochet worthy, so I will do that for them, you know, no problem. It was funny because the first Christmas that I made his partner a pair of socks, he was just like, oh, like he got so teary, and I'm like, okay, you're on my list. We're always making stuff for you. oh, right. That was why I was coming. Red ones, and see, I have everything kind of by sort of by like what flower they are, so eventually they'll grow out and all make patches. But until then, do I have any of those? No, I don't. Okay, what's over here? I have some more of these poppies, red pansies, whatever. I have way too many of these. I don't know where I'm gonna put the rest of them, but that's fine, it happens. Okay, I have those. I have the tulips, which I only have two of on this island. How? I don't know. Okay. Any more? Really? Look what he's doing.
He's dusting the grass.
Okay. He's dusting the grass, but he's also like right there by the flowers. I'm like, yep. Really? What?
He's just chilling. He's just having a good time.
What the what? Just what the what?
Living his best life.
I know.
Cool.
I know. I still mock them, though. Okay, so I've got that in place. Flowers. Do I have any more wind flowers in my pocket? No, I don't. Okay, none of those. None more of those. None more of those. That's going to be interesting. Okay, at least that will eventually breed. Okay, there was one spot that didn't, a couple spots actually, that didn't have flowers already. I think that'll work. Okay, let's do random mums. Random mums in places, because I can. Okay. Now, until I fill this spot. That's it. Okay. Boom. Boom. Boom! Alright, I think this is going to be the last section I put any kind of mums in, I think. Because this is the flower that I started on an island with mums, and I'm just like, okay, I'm done. We're good, thanks. Okay. I think the other one should be able to grow in, right? Yeah? No? Okay. Very particular about where you plant it. Okay, fine. Whatever. Alright, this one... I had more... the poppies. I think I'm gonna put poppies here. And then, yeah, that'll work for that. So what do y'all think? Did a lot of work. What do you think? Have yet to decorate my house, but I got everything out here.
Everything else looks good. Got a nice garden going on there.
Yeah, it's like a public garden. I love it. So like...
tomatoes there?
Tomatoes. Okay. There's the potatoes. Potatoes, the carrots. I don't know why that just insists on putting here, but whatever. This is the money one. Oh, it was. At one point, it was the money one. But so I have the museum up there. That's going to be fun. I should show you guys that one. That took me hours. I have two spots where it could come out of. This is how that works. Okay. Alright, let's see, my veggie patches, and, oh yeah, you can jump across.
You got the lily pad sort of thing going
on
there.
Yeah, yep. And then here is the museum. I put all, like, my favorite fossils and things kind of hanging around and stuff Hello. And Bug's just like, you're gonna go wherever we're gonna go. And of course, Ken is fishing, because that's how he do. Alright, and it does go all the way back to the back of my villager thing, too. So you could keep hopping all around this thing if you wanted to. It's kind of fun. Like, ooh. And oh, look. All the walls are in place. I'm so happy about that. You have no idea. Alright. Oh, I should probably catch one of those things. I don't know. Okay. Alright, so basically now I'm just selling the rest of the flowers. I think that's gonna be it. Yep. It is what it is, right? Yeah. So I did change up the alerts and stuff too, so. Whoa. Lots of stuff. Lots of stuff. I just ran into a bunch of stuff in the middle there. Okay. And then I can just get rid of all of these flowers, which is good, because, yeah. Yay! It's up to you if you want to play any of the alerts too, right?
Okay.
That's why it's open. Go for it.
That's good. I'm good.
Okay!
I'm not a big, like, play... Not huge on playing, like, big jump scare alerts, etc. So.
Yep. Alright, where was I? Right. It's a wonder how we get along. Hey. I had less flowers on the beach than I thought I did. What? Unless I put them somewhere else and I didn't think of... Oh no, I've been slowly moving them for a week. I thought I was like, oh, I'm just gonna move them all the night of the New Year's and... Hi, Chris. How you doing? Hello. Maverick. Yep. Let's do a hydrate for everyone here. Wait, what in the bleep is that back there? What is that? That's something new in the game. I don't remember this.
It's like a mailbox set.
Mailbox set. That's cool.
Vintage dresser.
But it looks like a mailbox.
It looks like a mailbox set. Yeah.
Okay.
Maybe like an army dresser almost.
Oh, maybe. Like.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, there's a phone too. Like, I don't think that was in the game before. Who knows? Hey, Chris, how you doing? Alright, I have one of those. As much as we are. Oh, no! No! No, you didn't! No, you didn't. No, you did. Oh! They kicked me out of the store.
Wow. I wished I could have done
Rude!
That. I wish I could have done that.
I know, right? Like any other retail establishment. Yeah. Apparently here, after a little incident with our air fryer, and ooh, trying to pop popcorn in it. Oh no! Oh, those air fryers, man, they are temperamental. Mm-hmm. But thank you for dropping by. I'm just gonna, fine, I'll just sell them this way. No, I need that. This, that, and the other thing. Sell this. Keeping that. Well, I guess nobody can visit the store. I was like, oh, right, that's the one disadvantage of being here after store hours closes. How little fire? Are we talking, like, as tall as the thing? Or are we talking, like, itty-bitty? Because, you know, little fire can be anything. Speaking of fires... Good job, Nightbot. You saw that, right?
Yeah.
Oh, good. Yeah, it's so good. All right, I got all the things. Okay. Had a little fire in it. Ooh, hi, crap. Forgot that can happen. Okay. All right, let me put away as much as I possibly can. All right. Nope, not what I wanted to do. One popcorn kernel fell in the bottom minute. And popped open right by the heating element. Oh, yeah, that is something that, like, I know you met Colonel.
I guess. No, that's
anyway. Yeah, that happens a lot more than people want it to happen. It's so crazy. I don't know why. It is like the luck of the draw too sometimes is that when it happens. It's ridiculous. Okay. Put that away. Alright. Well, since we're running early, let's go ahead and see what's going on with this. Hello. Hey, I can talk to my villagers that are sitting around here. Bada bing. Turn up your enthusiasm. Oh my god. The puns, I forget sometimes. Okay, right. Hi, Nook. What's up? We're gonna gear up for the countdown a bit. Okay. Okay. Ooh, do you have a DIY for me? What's that? Ooh, Craig Poppers. I shouldn't, not until the new year. I shouldn't, but let's see. Because why not? Alright. I don't know why I had so much fun with them. Mm-hmm. Yes. You've been here all day, so why not sit down, boo? Mm-hmm. Yay. Have a look around. Okay.
Yeah, there's a lot of stuff there.
Okay. There yeah, we go.
Present. Let's go.
Come on. Is that a hat? Is that the hat? A light stick. It's a light stick. No one wants to buy a death stick. But they like a light stick. Alright, while I'm here, where's the rest of the party? Oh, y'all in your houses until then. Okay. Erg. I have to be careful. I found a scorpion over here last night. I was like, oh, that's not good. And amongst all the flowers, and it almost, like, came at me. I'm like, no! Running away. So other than the fire, how you been? How's everyone been? I'm gonna see. Somebody has a DIY. I'm gonna go see my villagers, see who has a DIY. Well, hello there, Tangy. All the villagers are situated according to who are my favorite villagers and how close they are to my house. Obviously, Tangy is, like, my fave.
Yeah.
There's a hierarchy. Yep. Let's see. We didn't do much today. We pretty much hung around. I like my house entrance. It took me a lot longer than I would like to admit to do all of this. Oh, you're in your house now. Were they there before? I just didn't see.
I don't know.
How close were we, like 5 minutes away from battle? Okay. About 5 minutes, yeah.
Yep.
I'm looking at the thing. Okay. What? I don't even know what the ball, right? Bull just said. I don't know. I don't know. I missed it too. I was just too busy clicking through. Like, you can keep talking. It's fine. You can keep talking. Alright. So, how's everyone celebrating their New Year's so far? Just kind of hanging out and chilling, chatting. Selling a record. Selling a record, really. Setting a record. I got the letters in there. That's all that matters, right? But yeah, I made these little pathways so you could get to everyone's houses and things. So I'm just trying to find who is doing the DIY, essentially, right now.
Alright.
Yep. Not the bear. Hello! Hello! Okay. Back to choppy AF. Okay. Thank you for everyone for your patience. I know the internet being choppy is a butt sometimes. But especially because it started raining a little while ago. That usually affects my internet, so. Yep. bit of caffeine in the form of Pepsi tonight. I was just going to drink a second cup of before, but then I'm like, no, I had an extra large cup of coffee before that I didn't finish until it was 3, so, yeah. I'm good. I am good. All right. I don't know. What do you need? Mm-hmm. Oh. Okay. We did have a bunch of people down the way, I think, doing fireworks earlier. I think it might have been compounds, actually. I'm not sure. Yeah. I can never tell if it's the high school or compounds at this point. I'm just like... I can never tell. All I know is that Mario was trying to hide under my feet for a while. Mm-hmm. Let's see. Nope, that wasn't the dirt. Wait, am I missing somebody? I'm confused. Like, color me confused. One of the characters is supposed to be doing a DIY. Thank you, Tina! Who is doing the DIY? I'm like, seriously, like, did I just not, like, see them? I am super confused. Ugh. Wasn't them. You shall not pass, indeed. What was it? There was somebody that was supposed to be doing a DIY. There's no way. I'm confused. Very confused. Doesn't help it. That's me. Literally, like, actual footage of me right in my brain right now. Okay, look. Actual footage of me in my brain right now. Like, you were just wide awake and, like, jumping around, and now you're just passed out. Okay. You wouldn't even notice that I was here. Bye.
Yeah.
Oh, that's too funny. Okay. I swear, one of them should be doing the DIY. Why? I'm confusion. Unless that stops at 10 o'clock at night and I just never noticed it before. I don't know, y'all. I don't know. No? Okay. That's not you. I know, confusion, right? Alright. I don't know. Okay. Are you still over here, Ken? I'm gonna talk to you. It's fine. Well, please tell me because I can't catch anything. Thank you, Chris. Alright, I am very confusion. Okay. Also, I'm gonna try Tangy again. I don't know. Hey, open the door. Stop trying to, like, beam the door with the light stick.
Maybe it's not a thing that happens on, like, special days?
Maybe. But I've seen them work on DIYs on, like, Christmas and stuff, too. Okay. Le Fab. Okay. I got jockeys on it. Wow. Okay. Alright. While I try to figure that part out, let's go over to the stream writers. As we can. Okay. It doesn't look like there's much around, so let's curse these guys, I think. Alright, so thank you for everyone who placed, and we'll go ahead. And we'll go. Alright, let's see how we do. Like, my healer is just like, yeah, I'm just sitting right here in front of everyone who's trying to throw stuff at them. Yeah. Well, that was easy. Thank you so much for everyone who placed. Let's see. Everyone should have 5 gold each. Does anyone want the vampire scrolls before I throw it to random? No? Okay. Ah, okay, well, Tina, there you go. Congrats! You want? Okay. You want? Okay. That was perfect timing.
Yeah, you did it.
All right, so it looks like we might have some dinos. It is a loyalty boss chest, so everyone knows. I don't even know what I'm going to play. Because I have mages I need to play and tanking. I guess tanking might work because, yeah, my tank is one of my, like, most ridiculous units. Oop. That's not what I wanted. I need this on. So if you have any epics, play some. If not, whatever. At this point.
Yeah.
Okay. And where was I? yes, and thank you, Tina, for resubbing. Wow, 9 months. Holy crap. We're at 9 months already, you guys. Jeez. Since I've got affiliate, I'm like, what? Wow. Okay, I guess we don't have anything there. So, I think I got all the flowers. Let me just double check. I think so. Let me get my hat. I'm gonna buy my hat. Can I buy a hat? I'm glad you like that one, Maverick. Can I have a hat now? Yes. Yes, I do. Okay. Okay, I have the hat. I want a hat. You shall not pass. I want a purple hat because I'm wearing all purple. See? Yay! Yeah. Always a pleasure doing business with you, Nook. Okay. See, this is the jockey helmet we got from, and that. Hi, Tina. Uh-huh. Happy New Year, Jules. How you doing? Welcome in. Trying to figure out what I'm going to do now that I've gotten all the stuff from the beaches that I was planning on pulling down before everyone came over, but... See, this is news for everyone. Ready? One, you're fab. Two, I mean that. And three, there is no three. I've heard that from her so many times, I haven't memorized. Like, I didn't even need to, like, read it, really. Happy New Year, Jules. How you doing? Got about 2 hours and three quarters, somewhere around there. You do the math on that, babe.
What's that? Yeah, 1 3/4.
One and three quarters, yeah. One of those. Math is not my friend. Crafty friendo. Hello, Renee. Hello, hello, hello. Okay. Now, where's that? Yep. Okay. That is literally everything off the beaches. All right. I think I'm going to go ahead and open up the dodo early, I think. You're hearing loud fireworks here already. Yeah. They were doing that really early for us, too. We were thinking it was the amusement park down the way from us. But we weren't sure if it was either that or the high school. Which we hear just about everything. Especially on nights like this. Hold on. Let's do a quick hydrate. There we go. Local play. Online play. Let's do online play. Aaron, lots of loud drivers. Yeah, aw. So how are the cats? Are they hiding yet, or... Roger. Yeah, Mario was hiding for a little while, and then he kind of got over it.